This video will help you set up your Lenovo IdeaCentre 610S with the Lenovo Mini Projector. Thanks to its new design and its YHD wireless technology, you have a very flexible, compact machine. Let's take a look. The quickest way to set up your system is to install the projector on top of the computer and use it as a single unit. Remove the top cover from the computer to expose the pogo connector, then place the projector on top. Align it correctly, and you will feel the magnets keeping it in place. Make sure you put the system on a smooth, level surface. Now, connect a mouse and keyboard, then plug in the power adapter. The projector is powered directly by the computer and communicates using dedicated YHD technology. You can also keep your projector and the computer separate for maximum freedom. In this case, remember to connect the projector to its own power adapter. Make sure there are no obstacles between the computer and the projector, and keep the distance at less than 5 meters. Here's a tip: get a small tripod and install the mini projector on top of it to have the best flexibility. We recommend that you do not place the computer and the projector in the following position, where the wireless signals from the computer and the projector are directed away from each other. Here's another tip. To always have the best signal, you can connect the projector to the computer using an HDMI cable. You can do even more than that. Connect a display to the HDMI port of the computer and use the projector as a secondary display through its wireless connection. This way, you can keep using the PC at your desk and at the same time use the projector for your presentation, a slideshow, or a movie.